My name is Aaron Neese. I work for the Zelienople Borough Water Department. So the reason that the skate competition events are happening at the skate park is we have a skate park. We never had one before. We're able to now put on contests. When I met Chano, the skate park wasn't finished yet. He had broken in.
Luciano Aquino.
So I turned 27 in like a week, like maybe 2 weeks, August 10th.
And I went in to talk to him about, you know, this is a bad thing. We let it get it done. We have no insurance on it right now. So he and I actually started skateboarding for a little bit and became fast friends. And now we can put on competitions as many as we can every year.
When I saw that everybody was doing individual events, I was finally like, you know what? I want to do an event where everybody gets involved and see not only who shows up, but like what you can actually give out after that. And dude, I still have so much shit to give away. I have to do that after this, after we're done talking. Going to contests and fucking seeing people do it wrong. And like, not wrong, but just seeing not everybody get involved and not realizing like, oh, a little bit from everybody actually is more than one person trying to give a lot, you know? So it's like a little help from here and here and here and here and here, and all of a sudden there's more people in one spot than you see in any other spot of the skate community, and it should be like that all the time.
What are you looking at? You want me to quarter pipe? No, turn around.
Yeah, man, out here, you would not.
My name is Gabe Vigliotti. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Youngstown, Ohio.
You're so confusing. Alright, you got it, ready? Nope. Ready to start? As soon as he rolls in, start that timer. And begin. Oh, all you do, man. 150.
Skating because I can make new friends, like progress in something. It's a nice hobby. It's good to go out and it's like a workout. And then I can improve on myself. I don't know, it's just satisfying to go home with a new trick every day.
Alright, Susie, what do you mean hold on? Alright. All right.
A bunch of my homies like came up with the contest and they made flyers and stuff and I saw them on their Instagrams and I was hyped to come because it's just like such a fun time.
Alright, what is your name?
Mateo Butler. So I'm a street skateboarder. My sponsors were like, hey, are you gonna be in town? Phobia Skateboards and Flat Bar. And they're like, hey, we got you paid for. It's all paid for. Come on through. So I showed up.
What do you love about skating?
It's therapy for me personally. And for a lot of other people.
Ooh,
he almost, see?
Hey, look at that.
Chano, he put together the contest, but yeah, Flat Bar and Phobia, my two sponsors.
Oh my god, stay there, front center. You better pump them legs, boys! Yeah! Oh. Rock is taking the sketchiest part, okay. Fake out. It's okay, you got plenty of time, you just started.
East Coast skateboarding in Midwest is blowing up. There's a lot of talent out here. Virginia Beach, Carolina, Tennessee, New York. Like we got some skateboarders. Pennsylvania. So shout out to the guys. Love you all.
Yeah,
Important because nobody can tell you how to do it, what to do in it, and what it's gonna do for you. You have to find out for yourself. So you getting involved is like you sell. It's kind of like, it's a little dark, but I guess it's like selling your soul. You're almost like, all right, you can't like get half-ass in and not expect a slam, or like not expect to like run into somebody that's fucking crazy, or like, you know, whatever. So I think that makes it important. I think it forces you to get out of your comfort zone and like accept things that maybe you wouldn't accept normally. And it's just,
I think it's important because it is a natural thing that people can do, whether they get on a board for 10 minutes or they get on the board for all their life. You gotta try it, you gotta do it. When you do, you'll get to see this, and this is what it's all about.
All the white beaters, even the black beaters, sitting in the White House full of their feeders. Buy my cheetah from the cop dog street, the only cop with the rope chain. Fucking the beat, so like a stinky bounce time bomb ticking. Ticking. Like the beat to my rhyme just kicking. Kicking. Space cake cooking, I discover who I am. I'm a dusted old bummy hurdy gurdy.
I'll be like in this. snowball contest. That was it for today. So, first we're going to do bowl. In third place we have Leo, who already left. He also skated in the street, but he actually subbed out. That's how Mateo got to State Street. In second place we have Zane. Where's Zane at? In first place, Minnow. Minnow actually won the bowl contest. Came through with some runs, a couple airs, scratching some stuff in the deep end. Third place we have Billy. Yeah, Billy, third place. Second place we have Aiden. Yeah. And in first place we got Zane. Yeah, Zane. That's some good shit. In first place, the man who also won the bowl contest, Minnow. This is the first time Minnow has won one of my contests.
What do you love about skating?
Every fucking thing about it. Everything.
Skating's really fun, and you should totally get into it if you're not already. And it can be something that you love and something you want to do every day. And it's good to get out and do it. It's really great.
I love it because it's a freedom that you can experience individually, as a team, as a tribe, as a group.
I like the perseverance. I like the, like, you having to like overcome something in yourself to like break mental barriers, and also you try to do it for other people, you won't find a success or an appreciation for it from doing it for yourself. So I think it cuts itself different from everything else. And there's nothing fucking like it.
The cult, look at this fucking place.
Culture, a bunch of weirdos fucking me. This shit's fucking rad. It's the best shit ever. And I just want people to be stoked. Like, I'll be able to be just as excited about it as me.
And gives you the ability to feel what it's like when you are defeating gravity. And that's why I love skateboarding.
Everybody talks like, oh, we accept everybody. Like, this is the one place where anybody can fucking get involved. And, like, you'll find family, you'll find new music you never heard, you'll find fucking people you never would have talked to. Like, it's the best fucking shit ever. That's pretty much it. That's all of it in a nutshell.